How's it going, YouTube? I am making another video of TravelCraft. My friend is not going to be on still, because it is the day before Thanksgiving, so I can understand he's heading out to his family, he's seeing his family. So I can understand that. Him and I have been talking, he will be joining us the day after Thanksgiving. So that's a plus. I know I'm making one the day before Thanksgiving. I'm going to try to make one the day of Thanksgiving, too. Sorry I'm recording this so late and probably uploading this really late. It was because I went to go see Mockingjay, which was a good movie, I would say. But they could have made it into just one part. Okay, so we still got all our stuff. That's good. Okay, so what were we gonna do today? We were gonna make a pumpkin pie. That was our decision. You know, I don't feel safe. We're going to grab this. Let's take these. Inhale. And that's how long we'll be out there trying to get. You know, today might be a mining day too. Okay. And one major thing I might have forgotten about it. Food. Okay. Unlock the first river vault. No, this is gonna just put this crap in there. Because I don't need it. Unlock the second river vault. I guess that can be smelted through there. Okay. I think it's time to. I don't know how much I just missed, but it's alright. Take the carrots and watermelon. Because this could be a long journey. So we were going to make a pumpkin pie, but today might just be a mining and a mine episode. Because honestly, I was waiting for my friend and then he's just kind of bailed on me, which is alright. Because he told me, so now I'm kind of scrambling to do something. Because all day we're going to plan to do this, but with me trying to get the internet fixed, me going to see the movie, it just kind of wasn't the best. I'm just gonna go see if we can actually find some resources. This could be suitable for later. Thank you. this looks promising. Oh, I don't know that. Wow, that sucked. I really do need torches, but... You know... I just don't know what I'm gonna do. This maybe could be a discussion episode, now that I think of it. Okay, so far in this series, I know I've gotten 3 people on board, including me. Now, I got the one person that was supposed to join today, but that's alright. There's another person that played with me, that's the person that had the house over there. And then the girl. She don't know when she'll be joining. So we'll just have to wait and see on that one. Let's see if we can maybe get a rare fish. I'm hoping the series will start to do well sooner or later, because right now it's been almost a day now, and we've only gotten 2 views, which is alright. One of them was me, since I was checking the quality of the video, and the other one was some person that I don't know who it was. So I hope we can get those views up soon, because if this is what it's going to be like for the series, I'd kind of like more views. So I know that I can actually keep continuing the series, or if it's just a dead series, I should quit. This is kind of like a test run series, pretty much. Pretty much that's all who's going to be on the series. I'm out there trying to concentrate and think of who all might be joining. So far, at least. And now I guess we're going to venture down here. Since I got nothing better to do, it seems like. But, yeah. Those are all the people that will be joining. Now that I think about it. So, what are my plans for this series? What I'm planning on doing, it's gonna kind of be like an open kind of thing. You get to choose your god armor and all that. You get to choose your god. I will be planning on building a temple for the gods sooner or later to make it look more and more real. And I almost died there, but that's right. So yeah, that's one plan. But the next plan I'm hoping on is actually, like, getting a storyline behind this. For the gods, and then all sorts of other stuff, just kind of keep this a little bit interesting. And since I am a wizard, I'm going to have to be taking more quests for building all sorts of stuff. Once people join, I am kind of hoping that this will start doing pretty well at some point. I'm just kind of thinking what it would be like if this actually did pretty well in the series. Because I honestly have no clue if anything's going to go to plan or not. Sorry, I'm just sitting here trying to concentrate a little bit. I don't want to die in the second episode, because I'm not really good at Minecraft. So, yeah, you can just see I'm mining and all sorts of other stuff, because honestly, this is something to keep you guys entertained, at least a little bit. I really don't think this is entertaining but for you guys, but it's just something. Now, can't really reach out that well, but that's all right. I'm just gonna save all this coal and stuff for later. But as you guys can probably see, dead cave, pretty much. It was just me. Alright, we're moving up. God damn it. This is why you kind of can't rush through things in Minecraft anymore. You can't just rush to get out of a cave. You kind of go slowly, walk your way through. Because, honestly, it's just not worth it. You may get out of there quicker, but if you don't have any torches on you, you're most likely gonna have something spawn. Okay, it looks like I'm doing some stuff. And something that might need to come up soon is getting these fixed. About the cost. I tried fixing it for what it was, because I don't like just seeing the green bar as much. And it said it was too expensive. So I may have to pay myself, a wizard, and get these repaired. But that's gonna be way later on, not now. I better just sit through this. And just wait, do I have fortune pickaxe? I forgot. Yeah, okay, so I got myself one of that and one of that. Okay. Damn. I need to get in a habit of locking this vault too. Chest. So right now I'm kind of just scourging for everything that I want. Like that. And now like this. I guess I kind of just time. Okay. So I'm just gonna go up here and let's just see what it would even cost to fix this registry. Too expensive. That's what I got. And I'm like, really? Okay, let's see what it costs us. But too expensive. And that. But it wouldn't do it with that. You know, if I just do it alone. It's not gonna do it. Okay. Whatever. Let's get this stuff. Since I'm not gonna be actually retouching mine, what I'll do is I kind of just set this up correctly. So then there, I can shoot, eat, whatever. I do apologize if this is a boring episode at all. Okay, sounds like everything outside has finally died. Wait, I could do that as well. Okay. Now that everything's finally died outside, we can start fishing more. But, not everything's died. Now you just sit and wait for a nibble. Which I don't think I'm gonna get. Ooh, wait. There we go. I'll pull it under. And just go. Just forget it. I'll try to remember. So, like I was saying earlier about what I plan to do with this series, I do plan on making a storyline for this. Making everything more interesting. I'm just hoping that it'll be okay. Because I honestly don't know how this is gonna go. How I'm gonna get like everybody on, or maybe at least one person to kind of do this with, because this would be just boring with just me, because I can probably already tell. Okay, so now that we've finally gotten some stuff, I don't know what we're gonna do. I think we can go look through the desert and see if maybe there's like that one place. I wouldn't have enough stuff to get out. The one place in the desert, it's like a temple. A desert temple or something. Yeah, I'm not getting any bites. I guess we can... Now here's the question, what do I want to do? Do I want to save up my diamonds to actually make diamond armor? And then enchant it myself? Or not? Oh boy, now I don't know what I want to do now. Let's just put my fishing rod out because I know I'm not going to go fishing for a while now. Let's just take this stuff downstairs. So nothing better to do. I'll just put them on the music discs. Okay. Okay. Had enough to make cooked fish. That's pretty good. I guess I'll harvest more pumpkin. Now, for the love of God, if I could actually find a chicken, I would guide the chicken back. I guess you guys probably haven't seen this been used, so I guess I kind of show you this. This could be tempting to use at times. At desperate times, I might need to use this for food. Okay, let's see if we can go find a chicken. That's probably my next objective. I know I've been failing a lot of objectives, but that's okay. I don't see any chickens up that way. Where will a chicken be? They're usually supposed to be around here. All I'm seeing is wolf after wolf. There's some wool. Just for all of it. Come here, pig. Now you guys get to see this in action pretty much. Also, it's pretty nice. Cooks everything for you. Cooks everything for you. It just pretty much does everything I'd kind of like it to do. Because pretty much I made it. And you know what? I don't even need to use the bow because all I'm going to be doing is wasting it. Except for this little shit that's in crashing. Come on. Boom. It's not the best, I will admit. But it gets the job done. It gets the job done well too. Ooh. Yes. I'm gonna need that later. Coal. Gonna need coal too. Won't lie. This is a lot of coal. Damn. I'm liking the amount of levels I'm getting though. Cause I know I'm gonna probably need these later too. Just hope I don't die. Cause that's the last thing I did in the other world. The survival one that I made a couple videos on, but I think I kind of died out. So, because I'm not really getting the views that I wanted to, and I haven't posted in a while. So yeah. We'll see. Oh, dang it. Where the hell is the chicken when I need it? It's like the one thing I need at everything I have. I don't need a cow. There are two eggs, just everything I don't need. I'm just waiting to see a chicken. I hear a little cluck of a chicken. If you hear like one of the clucks from a chicken, I'll be fine. I'll just find a chicken. Right now, it's not looking like I'm going to find one. So we're just gonna have to adventure away from home. And I've just been thinking about this. I might give the others a wizard kind of wand, maybe. But they're not going to be actual wizards. Like, just kind of give them a wand, just kind of to hold them over, since I have a wizard wand. You know, I'd make it kind of as powerful as this, or maybe a little less, a little more. It just depends on maybe what they want. Or just, like, for the type of god that they got. So, yeah, I just thought about that. So then everyone that's kind of fair to have a wand. Mine has to be kind of golden to distinguish everything else. I might use the others as sticks. And wait, do I see a... Ooh, I see a well. Nope. And as it starts to turn nighttime, oh boy. This could only end badly for me. It'll end goodly for the mobs. It'll end good for the mobs, but not for me. I don't know why the hell I said goodly. I guess I'm just not really thinking straight tonight. Ooh. 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 I like it in this. Crap, that moment when you just check that you had feather falling and forget about it. Jeez. Ooh, wait. Ooh. If you can only see me right now, I'm like leaning my head to see if I can actually see anything. Okay, what I'm planning on doing here is I'm gonna land that ding with Hoosier water. Try not to hit the ground as hard as I did. Let's just go for it. Oh shit. Damn. Oh, crap. I'm screwed. There you go. Hang on. Me too. This is the best thing for me so much. Just grab it if you can. Grab it. Head off. No. I don't want you. Some action in this. I will admit, it's kind of interesting now. I'm curling my toes so bad right now. That was good crap. Yeah, I don't want you. Oh god. I just keep telling myself easy. Okay, we've made it. Nothing over here. This is shit ton of coal. Good, I guess. Redstone. Get the redstone. Oh god.
Oops.
Maybe my idea was wrong.
About not having to get anything fixed yet.
Oh, dang. Easy. Easy.
That was easy. Like I'm in a one block radius of fucking. Oh, hey. Look at all this. Look at all this XP. Gosh. XP though. That ain't XP. Hey. Did I say you can come after me? Oh, I did. Monster spawner, I don't need to leave it. Alright, do we want to get lapis or do we want to try to. You guys can get lapis in the corner. No, I'm gonna do 360. That's alright. God damn it. Just take them 2 seconds. Thank you. Thank you for giving me that such short notice. Alright. I think it will. Adam Bat. Come on. Oh. Oh god. Stranded. Retreating's not doing a thing. Oh, this seems to be lava. It must have been good scout stuff. Unless there's a freaking other monster spawner, but I highly doubt that. Oop, well, I just finally need safety. Probably dark. This might help me out a little bit. And there's iron, really. Probably use this wizard wand a little too much. It's just so fun to use. I'm using my wizard power, kind of. But at this point, I think I need it. I just think. Cobblestone to actually do this, but we'll see.
Okay. I do not appreciate your kind here. Thank you, please come again. That one moment where I wish I could just throw my wizard wand like a boomerang and it'd come back. Hi. How are you? Oh god. No. No.
Yeah. One, two.
Yes.
Problem. Another ravine. Oh, wait.
What is that? What is this? More iron.
Yes, I'm loving it. Oh, wait, it was gold. And it's iron. Oh, yeah. Written like the jackpot of everything. Got that gold. Get out of here with so much gold today. Let's see how long this video is. You know what? Hell, since it only took an hour to upload last time, I might just give you an extra 30 minutes. You get an hour long video. I don't know. Being generous today, since we're finally mining stuff. Don't want you guys to miss out on too much now. Come on, let's just sneak around. Yes. Dang, I really didn't rush that. Because that would have been instant death. Oh, wait. Is this another ravine? Or is this kind of just like a little baby ravine? I think it's a baby ravine. We'll check this out later. Right now, I'm not too convinced that could be another ravine. I know ravines kind of supposed to be intertwined a little bit, but I don't think it's supposed to be this much. But, hey, you know what? I don't see anything interesting. I see a creeper. First, I'm gonna kind of do a little bit of one, two, three, poof. There goes the XP, but, you know, not like I really need it at this point. My curiosity is really kicking in. Get over there. Forget it. There wasn't one.
No.
Wanna see him? Oh. It was another ravine. Whoa. Wait, is this really a ravine? Hi. How are you? Oh, nice to meet you too. Okay. I have now reached something. Looks like some lava. And just a dead ravine. That was pointless. Well, not too pointless, but meh. Again, just meh. I don't care. God, nope. Well. Could I be getting close to the stronghold, or maybe even the abandoned marker? It looks like I'm not finding anything. Usually I would have seen like a wood crossing, you know, going across a road, a ravine or something. But, yeah. Nope, not really seeing it here. I should probably get back up to the surface, so we're just gonna do a little cheat. Just do a rip. If he would have gotten there, so I think I would have cried. Cause I, well, that was pointless to use spider. Ooh, right. I need all this iron.
You can never have enough iron. No. No, man, no. No, no, no. I was just about to say, I'd love to see some fan art. Maybe if any of you guys are drawing out there, maybe some fan art would be nice. I don't know, just something to keep this serious.
Kinda interesting.
So if you guys are maybe like artists or love and draw and kinda wanna contribute to this, I'll try to put my YouTube email on here and then maybe take a picture of it and upload it to your email and then send it to me. And maybe make a video if you guys get it, or whenever you guys get it done, you can add to a video. What's going on there? Okay. I can do this. Just kind of go through the swooty. Kind of bob and weave. Sweetie. Go. Only zombies. That's pretty great. Much reward for anyone. I might have been over here already. I'm just probably blanking out. But yeah, I was over here because I kind of led nothing. Go through the cave system. If I can find it. Anything, I love redstone. Redstone, diamonds, and iron. Emeralds are just me so far. Wait, no, that was the one that led up to nowhere. I am so confused anymore. Yep, no. I'm just meh. I don't want to pay team anymore. Let's go. Not really going slow, but okay. Hi. How are you, Cooper? Yeah. Just do a little. I do appreciate you. Over you. Hey. Did I just hear Cooper burn or yep. Yodo? Unless you don't know my side deal. Probably still gonna get it anyway, so that's saying no. I could dig up, but I don't feel like digging straight up. I've been wasting so much. Decks, even though nothing's really been used at this time. Alright. This video has had some high points and low points already. Entertainment wise, I should say. Okay.
Okay.
I did appreciate you, kid. That was actually a hit. Oh, crap. Ooh, that was a good hit. If you did some of my stuff, it was pretty good. Oh, which I could have done better, but I don't really think I could have. Alright, let's just get out of here. As I slowly go up the stream, kind of stick my head out. Ooh. Hey, Cooper. That was a horrible shot. Just wow. I think I got enough food to last me. Let's see what I got for food. Ooh, dang. Yeah, I could survive on... I could go poor and survive on some rotten flesh. Because I know on other worlds, with my friends, I wouldn't do that. I'd just sit here and, like, survive on rotten flesh. Like, I'd see they had all sorts of food, and I didn't want to waste it. I kind of wanted to save it for them. They'd have... I'd have, like, 64 stacks. They'd have, like, 364 stacks of steak, and I'd just be like, nah. I just eat a raw flesh, and like, why are you living like that? And I'm like, I don't know. I just like living poor. And you guys get to keep your stuff, and I'll just kind of, you know, just do what I need to. I don't like living too luxurious. In the beginning, when I first joined the world, I'd say the house that I got right now is kind of a little luxurious for me, but I'll accept it. Something I have been thinking about is when you're like making a pickaxe, what do you think would be more cost efficient and would be pretty good to use? I think stone, because it's one of the easiest resources to get. It takes just a little bit longer than iron does. So I really think that's like one of the best pickaxes you can get. Like, for resource, easiness of resource-wise to get. And just pretty much in general, because it's, like, so easy to get and make. You wouldn't have a hard time finding, for example, diamonds to make a diamond pickaxe or anything. Find a place that had that one place in the desert kind of temple, which could stay away from the skeleton, so I don't feel like getting in a battle, which I might have just found. I don't know. Just gonna continue on. This could be just the wrong desert, and I could just be totally wrong. Which, give me a minute, yeah, I'm totally wrong.
Hey, what do you think you're doing? I'm not getting jumped. Hey, back up. And don't appreciate this. Hey. Just got it. Damn. I just got shot by a skeleton from what I heard. Yeah, it's chasing me. Oh, wait. No, I might be in the... No, I might be in the right spot, actually. No map on me. Wandering through these woods all alone. Don't think I'm gonna make it. I got my wizard wand, but it's only so effective if I get jumped by 5 zombies and maybe 2 creepers and stuff. I'll probably die. But right now, I think I'll be set. I got enough food and water. Now I need to hide them. I need to hide them. Are you looking at me? What are you looking at? That's his warning shot. Right in the butt. And give it. There you go. There you go. And you picked up. You're gonna get sneaky on him. Hey, how you doing? What's up? Hey, how you doing? Yeah, hi. How you doing? Can't wait for you to see that. They always burn every time I go up to them, I don't know why. All I'm doing is trying to sell some arrows. I never accept my... I never accept anything anymore. I don't know what I'm doing, I'm just sitting here just saying stuff. Oh, wait. Oh, we might be close to home. Come on, just do a little... Oh. Hey, there. Yeah, I don't like... Scrap, bitch. Catch a bitch. It's worth a shot. Just run. 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 Away. Oh, hi. Yeah, okay, I didn't know. I just want to set you off to sea. There you go. You've been set to sea. You're alright. Bob me, bob me, bob me, bob me again. It still doesn't look familiar. Ooh, wait a second. What is it? Just kind of sneaking my way around. Every second. I don't need you. Okay, you have to. I think I've just been going around. Oh, sweet home. I finally reached the wizard's home. Pretty much just gonna follow the outside of the map for a little while. Alright. Now, maybe in the desert that will be over here. Hopefully, there'll be a place I can actually I saw the chunk run, buddy. That I can actually find the sand temple or whatever. We got 4 minutes left of the video. Oh, it was a video for an hour. I'm just hoping you guys don't mind the time switches and all that. For each episode, I'm trying to figure out maybe a time that I could do it. I might just make it an hour long or something. I don't know. I might be inconsistent with times and all that, but I just hope you guys understand. Because it's just gonna be hard keeping it around the same time. Because it's just not gonna be that easy to do. With my friends being on, and oh crap, my boots. You know what, guys? I think I'm gonna end it here. God damn it! Just damn it! Well, forget this. I'm going home. Wait. Chicken. Maybe this isn't such a bad episode after all. Da-da-da. Oh, there's just a friggin' ravine. No. Oh. Come on. Chicken. Oh, kicking. This is pretty much still a bad episode. I just broke my god armor. Looks like I gotta go get that rebuilt. Reboot. Chicken, where are you? Chicken. There you go, chicken. Hey, can you do what you want? Wanna follow me? Wanna follow me? Come on, little guy. Come on, just... Yeah, whoa. Whoa. I haven't been under here. And look at all the these mushrooms. The mushroom to do. Damn. I can't believe I actually did lose those already. Those broke pretty quick. Well, you know what, guys? I might go for an upgrade now. In armor? Because that was pretty disappointing. I had this armor all made. And I just did a little bit of falling. I wouldn't say a little bit, it's actually pretty much a lot. But they're gone. They're gone. I got no boots. And these are pretty much falling apart too. These leggings are gonna be gone. Done. This is pretty bad. I'm gonna step in front of the camera for a second. Okay, we still got... Wow, we're at just an hour right now. Wow. I hope you guys watch this through, because now you get to see everything that's been messed up. I'm not gonna end it yet. I just wanted to stand up, because my legs are falling asleep. I'm probably just gonna fall over now. Shh, you'll never know. Okay, let's just head over to here. I'll have to head over to the house in a minute to go get my offer, because I'm just gonna get a whole set of stuff. Just gotta go downstairs.
What am I doing? You know what? I don't even place my offer because I don't know what I get. I'll tell you guys in a second. You know what? I think I can make this. Nope. I can do this one now. Yes! There goes my armor. It was a good... It lasted an episode. It lasted a freaking episode. This is why I was paranoid about whether they're going past down there. Just those simple little jumps. Simple jumps, though. That's it. Alright. Die. You know. Okay, I'll grab myself some food. Come on, just go down the damn stairs. Open up dancing up and just get this over with. I'm done. Okay, now. As you can see, probably on my stuff right now. There's food. Okay.
Alright, got all this stuff.
So that's pretty much my decent loot. Oh, wow. Heck, why not? Just place all this good iron ore in there. Okay, I get this other one, take the cooked fish. And put the cooked fish back. Oh no, I'm gonna put that rotten flesh. Alright. Can I just take this back? And can I need that? Okay. Alright, well, we're gonna let those smelt for a minute.
Okay. We need how many?
Here, I'm not even gonna work. Okay, so 5 for helmet, 8 for chest plate. 7 for leggings, and then 4 for the boots. So 4... Okay. Yeah, now I'm gonna look at this. I got all of them right now, so I just want to see how much. So 5... 6, 7, 8. Okay, I got a reference metal I need. This will get me maybe a chest plate. Okay. Boom. Boom. And get them boots. Just see all this slowly. I'm gonna need to make like a chest of just rip shower or something. This is kinda sad.
I really hope you guys watch the whole video.
That's awful, the whole video. Because, I mean, if you can sit and watch the syndicates. Oh, I mean, you can just sit there and listen to the person talk, but just kind of do both, two things at once. Like I sometimes do. But I just kind of hope you guys, I hope you guys really watched this. It was probably a slow start, I will admit, but you kind of get to see all that's happening. So while he's just, while this is smelting, I'm just gonna take this upstairs. Rip here. Segment for you guys after this video of what I'm putting on it and doing a whole enchantment process just for you guys. So you know what? Now, since I'm making my own armor again, and I'm making my own armor, I can put whatever I want on it, and it doesn't have to be fair. To an extent. I can't go full out OP. I actually could. I'm sitting here arguing myself, even though I couldn't. I cannot. Because right now I'm just like all decked out and digging in it. Okay. So, what's pretty good armor kit. I can get rid of the protection 5 and add all the other stuff that I want. Not my vault. Cover the repair of my old ones. Ooh, hi, I forgot about you. Hi, how are you? Oh, man, I'll have to repair this crap now. I gotta get up there. I don't want to fix it. I can fix that in creative for free, pretty much. Because I didn't really charge me on that. But here we go. Thank you guys for watching, and if you bear to this whole video of an hour or so, I'd like to thank you guys for that. So please like, comment, and subscribe. If you're new to the channel, hopefully you'll at least watch this series. You don't have to watch the other series, it just depends on what you like. But again, thank you guys for watching, and then I'll try to post one tomorrow. See you guys.